Assassin's Creed Odyssey on Steam Deck, 512 gigabytes model. So here is the game, 30 frames, here's maximum graphic.
I should look around. That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. The cart was emptied.
And I want to mention from the beginning again. So stop with those comments, hateful comments, and stop saying that I got this for reviews. This is my console, I paid a lot of money for it, there were only two available in my country. So what you get here is the real feedback, the real experience with this console.
Don't want to be spotted here. Para αυτά του μέρου σε εγκαταλείψω. Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits. That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
You know, you can run basically anything here. This is the most impressive device ever, and I will say this in every video because this is the reality.
Oh,
better take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it.
Let's go.
Look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked, and you expect me to...
You know, I hoped that this message will disappear, but it seems that the game it's not updated. It doesn't recognize basically this hardware, and the launcher will show the Ubisoft launcher will show this message here. You should update your driver, basically, and maybe in the future they will do something with the game in order to recognize this hardware. As you see, the game runs very smooth, perfect at maximum graphic settings, and it has an incredible quality here. So what else would anyone want better than this in on a portable device? Let's see here the quest.
Come on.
How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes.
I didn't get my money, and I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let them boss you around?
I owe him a debt.
Oh, did you borrow from me? Huh. I'm just a kid, and I've done pretty...
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Gausos?
The town of...
People that... But is that...
Soon.
I've dealt with the bandits and gotten the wood for the bowyer.
I had every confidence in you, my friend.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle.
He wouldn't.
But I swear, this...
Let's hear it then. What do...
What will think? What does get the boss you... having it means? No, that... he keep...
Better be worth something. Do you... I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian...
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk.
Fine.
Since you've got... Pool.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden. Let's move. Come on.
Whoa.
Hello, I. I see you.
Yeah! I should try to stay out of sight. I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes. Malaka. Must be some eye to have that much. I have to stay out of view.
Something's not right over there.
Get out of the open! No! I'll cut you!
Oh no.
They'll be on high alert here.
I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes.
Malaka. Must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stay out of view.
Ha! I see you!
Victory!
By Zeus, the Cyclops doesn't mess around.
So this is the game, this is how it looks, Assassin's Creed Odyssey on Steam Deck, a very beautiful game on a marvelous console. Thanks for watching, please like, share, subscribe, thanks for being here.
This rock.
And yet it's still...
Oh, don't...